Okay, here's a replica of the RMS Titanic Key. This was made by Donald Fitzgerald, W2CUV, sorry about that. And it was made probably in the early 1980s. It's a nice looking key. And here's a little sample of it. There you go. Hope you enjoyed it.